the important thing is we don't spend too much time thinking about what happened yesterday. We've obviously got to take some of the good stuff from it, but I think we'll have to clear our heads for the next few days, and then when we get to practice again, we make sure that we're absolutely on it, we're fresh, and we're all ready to put in really good performances, whether be with the ball or batter in the field. Coming into the game with quite a frustrating run of games behind me, not really contributing like I want to and like I feel I should, it was nice to go on and get a big score and put us in a position where we were in the game at half time. I think you're always like striving to do what you can to influence the game, and when you don't necessarily bowl, it's hard to do that apart from giving everything you can energy wise in the field or giving encouragement and stuff, and just trying to make sure that you're trying to get the best out of the guys that, you know, have got the ball in hand. Well, we've not got a choice. If we want to progress in the tournament, we've got to win the next two games. We know that. But even if they were the first two games in the tournament, we'd still have to win them to go through anyway. So there's no difference there in preparation. We'd still prepare to make sure that we go out there. And we don't want to scrape through. We want to beat them comfortably. And that's the attitude that we're going to have to take into to the next two games.